Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Now it's Friday, and let's continue with another episode of Face the Night, UBW, yeah, sorry, I must say that again, but the animation is really beautiful. I'm really enjoying this. Also, I'm really happy that I choose to watch this anime, this series. And let's prepare with episode 5, Dancing After School. So let's prepare, but give me a few seconds. You know me, that I need some time to prepare everything. Also, thank you to everybody who is watching my channel. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. And let's go with another episode. It said that now this version is without the subtitles. Because I really like the Japanese songs. I got playlist and everything. And I don't understand the words, but it's really catchy. So if I have got the time at work and I'm not speaking with somebody, I'm listening. I'm listening J-pop or I'm every song from Japan I put to the to one box like J-pop, yeah, so probably it's rock and other kind of the styles, yeah, but for me it's easier way to set like J-pop. Also when I'm in the tram I'm listening J-pop. Big Happy Family. Thanks. Whoa. Well, yeah. I probably know why she is pissed, but no spoilers after episode. No spoilers from Fate Stay Night. Oh. Shut. Yep. For you it's perfect. Oh, let's go. Yes. Oh. Of course, that's her plan. Oh. 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 Flashback. Ay. Oh. Magic mana. Ouch. She is here. Oh. Let's go, let's go. Don't say that, man. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Great. Yep. Of course. But you need. Yep, he was a good stepfather. And end of the episode. Yeah, so for today, this is the last reaction. Another great episode. I really also like, again, I compare Fate Stay Night and Fate Stay Night UBW. I must say, I really like the fight in the woods better than the Fate Stay Night. Also, we saw the, I call her the flexible servant. That lady with daggers. I'm not saying like her servant name or the master. I don't. If you are watching and you never saw Fate Stay Night, I don't want to say you some big spoilers. But for me, it's the flexible servant. Yeah, she's still flexible as in Fate Stay Night. And also, I like that the fight scene was like little shorter, and also, for example, in Fate Stay Night, I didn't like the scene when Shiro was like, also the dagger was in his hand, and he was on the tree, but really high, like maybe 5 meters, and he also tried to catch the. He also said yes, Jesus Christ, said yes. Come on. That he catch the chain and he tried to like go not go up. Yeah, like catch the chain and climb to the top, yeah, and put the dagger from his hand. Yeah, but okay, he trained in dojo and everything, but if you got this big dagger in the hand, sorry, but you can. And it's the anime, I know, but he is child. You can be so strong, yeah, to be so high up, the dagger in the hand, and you are climb on the top, and you're trying to put dagger from your hand out. So that scene, I must say, I didn't like in Fate Stay Night, and it was also, it was in Fate Stay Night. This scene was like longer, and I really like this. It was like really surprise attack, really fast. Yeah, thanks to Rin, he escaped. Yeah, but when he met the flexible servant, and she told her that, you know, stronger, it was like really, don't play with me again, my dear friend. And she show him that she is really good in her servant job. Yeah, so I'm really happy that she looks still same, same, better now in this thanks to the new anime studio. Yeah, and I think we will see her in another episode also in the really that she will be also really flexible. And sorry about that, and yeah. It's really great, and I will try to also make some reaction for this. I hope for two episodes, depends on the time, because I've got some plan on Saturday. Yeah, so I will see. I must woke up earlier. I must wake up earlier on Saturday, but I think I will make at least one reaction for this anime. So I hope that you enjoy this, and of course I will be happy if you leave me comments, for example your thoughts and this kind of the stuff. And I must no, I'm finishing my monologue, and thank you one more time, and we will see next time, probably tomorrow. Bye.